You honor whom you will and you humble whom you will. In your hand is all good. Indeed, you are over all things competent. You cause the night to enter the day, and you cause the day to enter the night. And you bring the living out of the dead, and you bring the dead out of the living. And you give provision to whom you will, without account. Sadaqallahu al-Azim.
Ladies and gentlemen, I shall read out the citation. His Excellency Dato' Seri Anwar Ibrahim, Prime Minister of Malaysia, is a statesman and scholar of great standing and global recognition. Not only has he delved deep into Islamic thought and philosophy, but has also applied his profound understanding of Islam to promote social justice and inclusivity in Malaysia and beyond. A believer in Islamic democracy, His Excellency Dato' Seri Anwar Ibrahim entered the realm of politics during his university days, following which he was elected as a Member of Parliament in 1982 and joined the government of Prime Minister Mahathir Mohamad as Deputy Minister. Over the years, he has remained Minister for Culture, Youth and Sports, Minister for Agriculture, Minister for Education, Minister for Finance and Deputy Prime Minister. As Minister for Finance, his contribution to the rapid economic growth and prosperity of Malaysia is widely acclaimed, not just in Malaysia, but all around the world. Prime Minister Dato' Seri Anwar Ibrahim is a true friend of Pakistan. He has been coming to Pakistan since his student days and has also visited as minister on several occasions. His Excellency is an avid reader of Allama Muhammad Iqbal. He has enunciated many a time that Allama Iqbal's works are a source of strength and inspiration for him and have contributed to the development of his vision and values. Prime Minister Dato' Seri Anwar Ibrahim has been a solid proponent of humanitarian causes and Islamic values throughout his career. His leadership is signified by an unwavering commitment to promote social justice and address global issues that affect the Muslim world. He is a strong and undeterred voice for self-determination and freedom against oppressors across the world. His Excellency Dato' Seri Anwar Ibrahim continues to work with a firm resolve to counter Islamophobia, striving to create interfaith harmony by fostering tolerance, understanding, and mutual respect amongst different cultures and religions. His ethos reflects his vision for a more equitable world where religious and cultural diversity are embraced, cherished, and upheld. In recognition of his services as a world leader, a global representative of the Ummah, and a long-standing, loved, and respected leader of his country, the President, Islamic Republic of Pakistan, has been pleased to confer upon His Excellency Dato' Seri Anwar Ibrahim the highest award of Nishan-e-Pakistan. We shall proceed for the state banquet in honor of His Excellency, the Prime Minister of Malaysia.
अहम खबरों से फिलहाल इतना ही और अब आप देख सकेंगे प्रोग्राम ऑफ द रिकॉर्ड.
देखते रहिए एआरवाई न्यूज.
Don't forget to hit that subscribe button to show your support.